9 headlines at 9 tonight. Prime Minister Narendra Modi heads to America for his biggest foreign tour after the COVID outbreak. Bilateral talks with US President Joe Biden, the Quad Summit, and a UN address are on the cards. The UK government is under fire for alleged vaccine discrimination in its travel rules. Boris Johnson administration recognizes Covishield vaccine, but Indian flyers who took Covishield will still have to quarantine. UK calls it a certification issue that will be resolved shortly. Biggest escalation in Punjab Congress war. Former Chief Minister Amrinder Singh vows to pit a strong candidate against Navjot Singh Sidhu. Calls Priyanka Rahul inexperienced, says they've been misguided by the people around them. Mahant Giri's disciples Anand Giri and Adhya Tiwari sent to 14-day judicial custody. CA's preliminary post-mortem report reveals death by hanging. Asaduddin Owaisi stokes another controversy while campaigning in UP, called Sambal the land of Ghazis. This after AIMIM posters referred to Ayodhya in Faizabad. Zee Entertainment makes a surprise announcement on a merger with Sony Pictures. Sony to hold a larger stake in the merged entity, which will be headed by Zee's Puneet Goenka, the current MD and CEO. Supreme Court rejects Centre's plea to delay the NDA exam for women, says can't postpone women's entry into the forces, asks UPSC to issue a corrected notification for the examinations. Sunrisers Hyderabad player T. Natarajan tests positive for COVID hours before the match. Six close contacts isolated, but match unaffected as other players test negative. And Kali Puri, Vice Chairperson India Today Group, wins for outstanding contribution to media at the prestigious IMA Managing Media Awards 2021. She joins an illustrious list of awardees who've contributed to the media in the past years.
This award is very special to me, coming in the time of the endless cycles of lockdown and unlockdown of corona, which has tested every dimension of my leadership. And because this award is for outstanding contribution in media, I would like to dedicate it to our latest and newest launch, GNT, a Hindi news channel called Good News Today.